Assalamu alaikum. Brothers and sisters, the last year a racist anti-Muslim group have been desecrating and burning the Quran in front of the mosques in Norway. They are doing this to provoke a reaction from the Muslim community so that they can label Muslims as violent terrorists and win support for their anti-Muslim propaganda. The Norwegian government allows them to continue burning the Quran in front of the house of Allah in the name of freedom of speech. Even during Ramadan, they visited multiple mosques and burnt the Quran with the protection of the Norwegian police. For such a long time, we Muslims have been feeling powerless because we can't do anything when our religion, our honor, and the book that we hold so close to our heart are being humiliated and disgraced. But alhamdulillah, things will now change inshallah. We have found a way to stop the desecration of the Quran bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. The extremist organization burning the Quran is called Stop the Islamization of Norway, SIAN. They have come to our masjid premises twice and hung up two banners. One stating Islamic barbarism is unwanted in Norway, with a forbidden sign or an image illustrating our mosque. The other banner labeling our masjid Oslo Jihad Center, insinuating Muslims are terrorists. They are burning the Quran and hanging up these banners as a symbol of eradicating Islam in Norway. They are hoping to provoke a reaction from the Muslims so they can justify their hatred and win support for their anti-Muslim propaganda. We will give them a reaction, but not the one they want to see. We will not do anything that will tarnish the image of Islam and create problems for the Muslims. Rather, every time they burn the Quran, symbolizing their extinction of Islam and hoping for our reaction, we will react by raising huge amounts of funds to spread Islam and establish the symbols of Islam in Norway. We have, alhamdulillah, purchased the largest masjid property in the capital of Norway to establish the biggest masjid and da'wah center in the country, inshallah. All praise be to Allah. We will use this enemy of Islam to fund the establishment of the biggest mosque and Islamic center in the country. Lars Thorsen, the despicable individual burning the Quran, thinks that he can extinguish the light of Allah with his attacks. But we will use him as a useful idiot to fund the spreading of the message of the Quran and establish Islam in Norway. Allahu Akbar! Every time they burn the Quran, we will inshallah raise tens of thousands of dollars to establish the largest mosque and da'wah center. Every time they burn the Quran, we will distribute 100 copies of the Quran to the people of Norway, inshallah. يُرِيدُونَ أَن يُطْفِئُوا نُورَ اللَّهِ بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ. They want to extinguish the light of Allah with their mouths. وَيَأْبَى اللَّهُ إِلَّا أَن يُتِمَّ نُورَهُ. But Allah refuses except to perfect His light. وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْكَافِرُونَ. Even though the disbelievers hate it. We will make these anti-Muslims the very reason for Islam flourishing in the country they want to extinguish the light of Allah. So brothers and sisters, please donate generously in the path of Allah, defending the honor of our religion and earning Allah's pleasure and marvelous rewards. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَمَنْ يُعَظِّمْ شَعَائِرَ اللَّهِ فَإِنَّهَا مِنْ تَقْوَى الْقُلُوبِ. And whoever honors the symbols of Allah, it is certainly out of the piety of the heart. So brothers and sisters, donate generously. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.